crib. Every day you know I think about you. Can somebody tell that girl I love her? I'ma tell him I can't be without you. Can somebody tell that girl I love her? I'm just coming clean. I was being mean, I ain't supposed to be me. I'm just coming clean. I was being seen, I ain't supposed to be seen.
Good morning. From me to you, every time I did this for you, for me, it's morning. I've been up though, but I've been up. I got me a little DoorDash. Right now, I'm watching my girl Aggie J. I've been slacking on doing things I love, but I'm getting into it. But, yeah. I have no color in my skin, bro. The winter do me dirty. No one to do me dirty. But today, I'm going to be distressing some jeans. I'm going to get on Pinterest and look like for some inspo, because the one jeans that I already have that are distressed, they're like falling apart. But they're falling apart in a cute way. I don't know how to bake properly. Okay, I got you. Anyway, yeah, the ones I got, they're falling apart, but it looks so raw, like how they falling apart. But I want some more distressed jeans that are not falling apart. And I don't know if I'm gonna do super skinny distressed from the top to the bottom. I mean, from the stem all the way up to, like, you know, the belt. I donking know if how I'm gonna do them. So I'm just looking up some inspiration real quick, and then. I have a classmate, which is not my classmate no more. I'm finna get on Paul Mitchell. Give me a second. I'm gonna get on Paul Mitchell. Give me a second, because they're giving me real discriminatory vibes. Is that the word? Discriminatory. I said discriminatory. Discriminatory vibes. They be, because don't let somebody deny you enrollment. Let me just tell y'all real quick. Like I told y'all before, I dropped out of school, blah, 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 and I was trying to get back in. Boom. They denied me, and they ain't giving me no reason why. Don't normally when people deny you, they tell you why they denied you. Like, if you don't get into college, don't they tell you, like, we can't accept you because your grades, or, you know, like, I don't have no grades. I was already enrolled in school. Like, what was the reason? They finna get, make me get on something. This is for Rachel, you fat white. They finna make me cut up. Now I see why Trevisha used to be treating their ass. But anyway, back on subject, because them hoes got their day. But anyway, back to the motherfucking topic at hand. Back to the topic at hand. Yeah, I'm going to distress my jeans. And then my classmate, Michaela, we then got, like, locked in a little bit, a little cool, getting to know each other. I call it friend dating. Like, we're going to know each other and see if we can be friends. You get what I'm saying? But, yeah. So far, so good. We cool, blah, blah, blah. We be chilling or whatever. But she has a glorious wig, and I did the first install, and she just wants me to revamp it. That's what I'm about to do. I'm like, and I was really excited because they gave me something to do on this glorious Sunday. So I'm about to look at some inspiration for my distressed jeans, and then I'm gonna get started on her wig, and that will be my Sunday. And of course, I'm gonna let y'all watch everything. So remember, like, subscribe, comment, and this is for the Lurkers and the Lurkers Association. What we gonna call y'all? Tara's Lurkers Anonymous. Hey, y'all. Hey, mate. Y'all should just tune in and watch this. If y'all want real insight on my life, watch my YouTube. Snapchat used to get a lot. No, Nat's gonna be on my YouTube. I'm really finna focus my mind and only post, like, snippets on Instagram or Snapchat. And if you want the real tea, the full tea, like me talking my shit and me expressing myself and what's going on and what's going on around me, YouTube, where you're gonna find it. So yeah, I'll be back once I get an idea, and I'm about to start on my jeans. I'm gonna finish watching her video. Probably gonna have to, oh, she got a taser. Hey, yeah, I gotta roll on this so I can finish watching, and then just the rest of my my little coffee, and I got a bagel. I'm about to eat that, and yeah, so I'll be back like that. Back, hey y'all. I told y'all it's gonna be like that. I'm back. It ain't been like that since I talked to y'all, but I'm back like that for y'all. Anyway, I'm just gonna like quickly go over this. I was like looking at stuff on Pinterest and YouTube and shit, really didn't like it, so I'm just gonna go with the flow and show y'all the jeans real quick.
These the jeans. They just like some old navy jeans, I think they are.
Yeah, old navy, some old old navy jeans.
Which kind are these? I think these the OG straights. Oh no, these called the sweetheart. I don't even remember these. This has to be like, I don't fucking know. I don't remember these. But I'm gonna just speed through this and show y'all at the end when I'm done cutting it up.
Come on. And then don't talk about me because I don't know where my project scissors are. So we're gonna use the kitchen scissors. I don't really use them anyway. So for what they're for, so arts and crafts it is.
I didn't do much in the back. You know, I'm a hoochie though. I'm a hoochie. So I cut out my little booty so my little buns can show. And then I made like that thong type look back there in the back. These are not tight fitted though, so I don't know how that's gonna break. But I'm about to throw these in a washer while I wash a load of clothes. And then while I'm washing a load of clothes, I'm gonna revamp that wig. So, boom. I think I'm gonna make that my thing, a little snap thing, my little transition. Snapping. But anyway, I just want to come on really quickly and show y'all what the wig looks like. This is her. What's in her name? She bought it from a girl out here in Indianapolis. Then I don't want to give her name because she already has a name, you know, confusing the truer. Kendall. This is Kendall. This is Kendall. This is my girl Kendall. So this is her. She's a little, she gives very much, when she shampooed and revamped, she gives very much silk press, natural hair, ma'am. She gives very much silk press. But this is it before I'll shampoo it, blow dry it, and curl it. Cause where my brain at? But
I got a goddamn pillow.
That's a shit Kindle. Okay, so yeah, we're just gonna go on ahead and revamp my girl, and then I think I'm just gonna, cause I wanna listen to my music and get in my groove, and not be so self-conscious about like how am I looking? Can you see Nemo? Is my gut poking out too much? I just wanna focus on the hair. So I'm just gonna come back and show you all when she is giving very much silk press. Okay. I'm back. Y'all, and I told y'all, it gives very much, let me bring her a little bit closer so y'all can see. She gives very much silk press. And then it be the comb out for me. That's why I want to come on camera and do a little comb out. I realized I had a pimple, y'all. Y'all seen me, see I had a pimple. Put a little toothpaste on there. It's gonna be gone more. It be the comb out for me. Oh, it be the comb out for me. It be the comb out for me. It be the comb out for me. In the front, I'll just do that. Cause I want them girls right there. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Ooh, baby girl, you so fine. Oh! Okay, y'all can tell I'll be excited knowing her, cause look. Why don't I just bust out on that little vocal? Little cord right there. What a whole time about? What a whole time about? So Persiana. She's that girl. Welcome to the house of Dolce. This is Dolce Jr. Yeah. No, I was really giving real silk press.
Hey, real quick. So I knew after, like, I realized, like, oh, you're being weird. I knew I was going to, like, edit this out because, so press. I was being weird. So just enjoy the elevator music. Thank you. Bye-bye.
But yeah, very much still press real quick on a girl. She done. My pants are done. I'm going to try them on so y'all can see them. I'm going to go in the other room again and try them on. Until I do that, though, I'm finna FaceTime the girl. Let her know her week is done. Boom. They so cute. Okay, but the little thong situation in the back, I don't... Unless, like, I wear them down here, but if I wear them down there, my booty's a trifling. So, I don't... Maybe I could wear it with, like... I don't know what I wear it with, but... I like them. And then my little... cute little hoochie mama. Okay. That's it, you all. Thank you for tuning in, watching my video. Stay tuned. Like, comment, and subscribe.
Coming clean, I know you ain't cheat, I was just being me. I'm just being clean, I had another phone, I was just being clean. Drug sex, I ain't even had water, I ain't even poppy yet.